why am I visiting NORA? Well, it's an amazing collaboration that we have as soybean producers with NORA and Clean Fuels Alliance America. We can grow soybeans and produce oil, and that oil can be made into heating oil that is used throughout the entire East Coast.
So we've been walked through all the way from conception to the final product on how this whole entire process of the clean fuels works.
Investing dollars coming in to leverage those dollars to fund technical projects, to fund educational programs, to really launch a Bioheat and biodiesel.
What I found probably the most interesting here today in this lab is that with new products, new innovation, there always has to be a considerable amount of testing.
Learned a lot about what they're doing to upgrade the equipment. I mean, it's just amazing how much more efficient it is and how much better off the customers are, how much cleaner fuel the customers can burn.
It's only at these type of get-togethers and relationship that you're able to see that work being done in the background to make new innovations and new technology come to the markets.
I was quite surprised what an effect even the B20 product has on reduction of carbon.
I mean, and obviously here at NORA, you're testing all that and figuring out exactly how high we can go or what the blends can be.
And working our way to the B50 and B100 way sooner than I expected.
Cleaning up the air and moving towards net zero carbon emissions.
And I'm confident that as the market continues to grow, that you'll continue to see people in the soybean industry step up to meet that need. From what I've seen since I got here is that it's the common sense solution. The results and the data has really spoken for itself on just the effectiveness that the technology has in being low carbon, better for the environment. And it's been a cool thing to see firsthand.
I think it's great. I mean, how much better industry can you be in to be able to say that you're helping clean the world up? I mean, We're definitely doing that, and everybody out on this end is doing a great job as well.
So everything's headed the right direction, and exciting future.
Thank you, Mike, and your team for being such a good, strong partner of ours in Nebraska Soybean, the whole soybean checkoff, for getting this industry and ours to where it is.
We talk about NORA, the Clean Fuels Alliance America, and the various state soybean boards. Not one of those entities could stand alone and do what has been happening here, but all three working together have brought marvelous success stories, and we're going to continue to see this build in years to come.